Hi everybody, it's Megan again, and I'm competing in the karaoke knockout competition, and I just want to let y'all know to vote for me. It's on my Facebook page, Megan Dolner, and go to my link, and y'all just vote for me, it's free. Today, our competition, the challenge is Rascal Flatts, Life is a Highway, and then we can, you know, do whatever we want to after that. Alright? So, I'm gonna start. Y'all can follow along, okay? Alright.
As I always travel on, there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you win, sometimes you stand, sometimes it turns you back to the wind. There's four roads outside every darkened door. Just hold on to anyone. With a brave heart, free and love and soul. So high to be in the distance, show me. Keep on hesitating to bring down the golden game. There's not much time left today.
Next y'all in the future.
I just had the best shower of my life. I smell amazing, and it's all because of Native Body Wash.
It has amazing scents to choose from, and they smell so heavenly. Native Body Wash is made from a clean formula that is vegan, dye-free, cruelty-free, and more.
Native Body Wash uses clean, simple ingredients.
I love the way I smell. I love the lather. You should really check this stuff out.
Glove decided, y'all. There's a change of heart. I'm gonna do Shania Twain.
Alright y'all, we're gonna do one more. about y'all, but I just loading y'all.
Alright, y'all. The next one I'm gonna be performing today is Girl.
Hey families, are you having a hard time keeping your child on their daily routine? Well, here at Columbus Martial Arts, our programs work on growth, discipline, and structure while having a fun, awesome learning environment. In our classes,
this uploads and everything, I got my package in today, y'all. It finally came in, so I'm opening this with y'all while this uploads for our phone room. So it came from China, y'all. This came all the way from, oh wow, y'all, I thought it came from China. It didn't. It came from Franklin Park, California. Okay. Well, let me show y'all. Y'all got to order you one. I'm so serious, y'all. You'll never regret it. It comes in the mail like this. It's like $26, $27, y'all. Seriously. Y'all got to do it. I'm... Okay. Oh my God. No freaking way. Y'all, better yet, don't order it. Please don't order it, y'all. These people have been sending me Wonder Bibles, I swear to you. And they have not. They have not been giving me the battery. They've been sending them all the way from California without a battery. So they owe me $30 back now, y'all. So please don't buy one. Just don't, because they're not doing right. I just wanted to let y'all know, because I was excited about it. And I realized, y'all, look at this now. This coming from Walmart. They literally sent me the Wonder Bible, and they didn't even put a battery in it. This is the second time they did this to me. Y'all, don't order it. Just don't. Or they're going to send you one without a battery. They're doing this to be mean, y'all. I'm just telling you right now. Watch out for Walmart, man. They're out to get you. Alright, I'm telling you right now. Seriously. See how they just did me? They just sent me a Wonder Bible with no battery in it, y'all. I had to get a refund now. Okay? I swear. I gotta get a refund. Because it comes with a battery. And they took the battery from me. That's the second time they even took the battery from me, y'all. Okay. But we're gonna get back to this, y'all, and everything. I just wanted y'all to know they just did me wrong again for the second time. Okay? But I'm gonna get my refund. So it's all good. Alright.
dream after dream, you are speaking to me. Believe word after word, a kingdom come. Here at your feet, I can see the unseen. Truly, one look at you, and I'm gonna know. I run to the throne room. I run to the throne room, and I fall on my knees with angels and saints, and all I can say is holy, holy, holy. You stay close by my side, burning fire inside I can't contain. I run to the throne room, I run to the throne room, and I fall on my knees with angels and saints, and all I can say is
for me on karaoke knockout. This is our challenge, y'all. Bye, everybody.